Yes, I thought you were going to say it. I'll say it 8%. The 30-year fix has jumped 20 basis points just this week as investors digest stronger than expected economic news. So now we have an 8 handle. Compare that to just 3% 2 years ago. What that means for a person buying a $400,000 home with 20% down is they are now paying about $1,000 more a month today than they would have just 2 years ago.